Now, earlier when I was talking about talking about that video that I made, talking about is he racist or is he an honest police officer or whatever, innit? So I made a video and it came out today. I made that video a couple of months ago. Is he racist or is he an honest cop? This policeman has stopped this young black guy who was driving around in Cambridgeshire somewhere, and he stopped him because he's a policeman. Yeah, this is his patch. This is his area. He knows. Yeah, he knows who's who, right? He's familiar with certain people's faces, or whatever. Yeah, and he knows. Yeah, the police are not stupid. They know young black men from London go up there to deal drugs. So when they see a young black man maybe driving a Ford Focus or Insignia or something like that, automatically alarm bells are gonna go off. Yeah, all right, he might be a trap star. Yeah. In that same video, I said it myself. I'm up in Northampton right now. Yeah. There's certain man, yeah, that I see driving around. Yeah. And in Northampton, don't get it twisted. There's guys who are like man them in Northampton. Yeah. But there's certain man that I see, and I think to myself, he looks like a road man from London. Like he looks like he's up here trapping. Yeah. Even I think that. Now, the same man. If I saw them same man right in Edmonton, I wouldn't think nothing of them. They're just local man and whatever. But when I see certain man who look a bit swaggy or whatever, and a bit tough face and that, I think, yeah, them man they might be up here trapping. Everyone does it. Yeah. So policeman, it's the police's job to be proactive. Yeah, they can't wait for people to go out and commit crimes. They have to be on it. Yeah, they have to crime prevention. Yeah. So anyway, this woman, this MP, right, who was arrested, sorry, stop and search the other day in her car for whatever reason, yeah. She said, oh, why is it that anytime a bunch of black people are driving around in a car, people think that they're up to no good? Yeah. She's trying to blame white people, the government, the police, for making black people seem like criminals when they're driving around in cars. When she needs to realize, and he's a grown ass woman as well, yeah. It's sad when I see grown ass intelligent people. Now, if it's just some Jamaican man that buns weed, then I don't care what his opinion is. He's a grown ass MP, yeah? Educated woman, yeah? She went fucking going to our school in Edmonton, yeah? And yeah, becoming an MP. Yeah? She probably went to private school, educated woman, yeah? She can't see for herself that the reason why black people are profiled is because of other black people, yeah? White people are not dressing up as black people and going out and committing murders, yeah, and robberies and stabbing each other. Yeah. Fucking David Cameron is not dressing up like a drill artist and going out and shooting people. Yeah. Black people are doing that. So when I'm racially profiled, stereotyped, whatever, yeah, I don't blame white people for thinking like that. I blame the people who look like me, who give me that reputation of, oh, he might be a criminal, whatever, innit? Yeah. Because we don't racially profile, stereotype Chinese people or Vietnamese people or Indian people for being gangbangers and that. Because by and large, they're not. By and large, a lot of black people, yeah, not all, yeah, but a good portion of them, a lot of them are gang members. Yeah. So when you've got other black people walking around looking like them, you're just gonna think, oh yeah, cool, he's just like that. Yeah. It's a shame that an educated woman who's an MP, yeah, probably went to a private school, whether or not she did or whatever, and it don't matter. Educated woman can't see that the reason why black people are profiled a certain way is because of the other black people that look just like them that have given them that reputation. Again, white people are not dressing up in disguise as black people and shooting people. Yeah, it's black people that's going around shooting people. Yeah. Man always need excuses. Like, come on, man. Come on, fam. Come on. This is just stupid now.